guys, and welcome back to a new Decrew 2 video. Today we will take out one of my favorite drift cars out on the road and attempt some drifting with my G29 steering wheel, and I will turn on my wheel cam. If you are new to this channel, you should consider subscribe for daily uploads on this channel. So guys, let's go. I will go into the city first and we will see where we are going to go next. Oh my god. Too much traffic! Oh, just love the sound of this car. Let's see on the map where we can go. Let's see. Maybe if you go up here. Or is it the dirt road? Yes, it is. Okay, not there then. Let's see. Maybe we should just fast travel somewhere. Not sure where. Tahoe Forest. I think it's only dirt roads. Oh, actually not. I really don't like this kind of roads. Let's see on this road. Yes, why not? It's looking pretty great. Water jump. Let's fast travel there. So to go over here, then fast travel. Damn, it's fast. Yosemite. I think it is, isn't it? I think so. Been a while since drifted on this place. Need to warm up my driving skills again, but that's fine. Oh! Holy smoke! Stop! I really have to figure out what the best settings are. I'm not quite yet found out, so... That's life. come on! Hard wall top. A moose. Started to get the hang of it now.
hard wall tap. Ah, could have worked. See where this are leading us. Left or right? Maybe take a right. Oh yeah. So guys, I think I will end the video there. If you did enjoy this video, give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for daily uploads on this channel. See you tomorrow. Have a nice day. Peace.